Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So in today's session we'll discuss about how to display the calendar in Python. So we are supposed to display the calendar for a month and year in this session. So for that we need to import a module called calendar. So import calendar, and in that calendar, so there is a function called calendar.month. And here you need to give the year and a month so that that particular month in particular year calendar will be displayed. So I will go with the 2021 and 8 so that it will be displayed. So I will print this one so that we'll get that particular calendar. You can see here, this is the calendar of August month in 2021. If you go with 2020 and August, you'll see. So this is the August calendar in the year 2020. Okay, so this is how we can simply get the calendar for a particular month in a particular year. And if you want to get the calendar for complete year, so just go with the, once again, import the calendar and use the function called calendar itself. So calendar.calendar and give the year 2021. So you can get, see, 2021, so January, February, March, April, May. So the complete year calendar will be displayed here. The complete year calendar will be displayed, right? So you can observe here. So this is a month method, will give only the calendar for a particular month in the year. So it will take two parameters. One is a year and another one is a month. And the next, in order to get the complete year calendar, there is a function called calendar method. So only one parameter we can give, so that is the year which you need. So if you want to get the calendar 1990, so this is the 1990 calendar. Okay, you can get any calendar, any year, the year calendar and the month calendar. And again, we can also give the width, that means the spaces between all these days, by using the character W or attribute W. W is equal to give the 3 or 4. You can see there will be some sort of spaces, right? So here also you can give some W is equal to some 5. So you can get the spaces, see, right? So just to get the look and feel, you can give the width also, the spaces between one date and another date. So this is how we can display the calendar for a month as well as for a particular year, right? So hope you understood this one. And if you really enjoyed my session, like my session, share my session with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.